Now, we can add a dataset. Right-click on the DB tutorial. Click Add Dataset. Enter dataset name, SQL Tutorial. Click OK. And the string DB underscore and SQL underscore are the default name prefix. You can use or remove them. Here, we have an empty dataset, SQL Tutorial, under DB Tutorial. This is the query window, and I'm gonna create a query for the dataset here. You can create a query using the design view mode or manual mode or using the query wizard. In the design view mode, you can create a query very easily using drag and drop operation. I'm gonna select tables, category, and invoice product. And as you can see, both tables have a common key field category ID. We can make a join between two tables by dragging. If both key fields have the same name and the same data type, Azure report can detect the join condition automatically. Now I'm gonna select the field, double click field, category name, product name, unit price, unit join order, and unit in stock. These selected fields are shown in the field pane. That's all. Query statement has been created automatically and shown in the SQL pane here. Now we can run the query by clicking the Run icon. Query results are shown in here in the Result tab.